morning, this is Army Special with Joe Lyons, and here are the top stories. 2 days of Bin-Din province fighting has resulted in the deaths of 115 enemy. Actions led Thursday and raged throughout the day, with Ivan and American infantrymen killing 55 enemy near Fulmi. Yesterday, after a day of light skirmishes, ground-sweeping Allied forces discovered 60 more enemy bodies, raising the total to 115. The Army deaths resulted from a massive volume of Allied firepower, tactical airstrikes, Vietnamese, American, and Korean artillery, gunships, and naval gunfire. United States casualties remain the same. 3 killed and 10 wounded in the two-day battle. Army casualties were light. 2 of the infantry battalions have reinforced Operation Pershing, American air cavalrymen in Bin-Din province.
Surprised to see this. I hope you really enjoy it.
We serve proudly the U.S. Army. The same color shirt and a tight pair of chinos. Oh, I put on my shark skin jacket. You know the kind with the velvet collar and bitty bob shades. Oh, yeah. Okay, here we go with the old aviation helmet. Crew chief, door gunner. I think the pilots wore the same one, if we were lucky enough to share some of their items.
We met as soulmates on Paris Island. We left as inmates from an asylum. And we were so gung-ho to lay down our lives. We came in spastic, like tameless horses. We left in plastic, as numbered corpses. hot soap. They sent us Playboy. They gave us Bible. We dug in deep and shot on sight and prayed to Jesus Christ with all of our might. We had no cameras to shoot the landscape. We passed the hash pipe and cleared our doorsteps. And it was dark, so dark at night, and we held on to each other like brother to brother. We promised our mothers we'd write, and we would all go down together. We said we childhood on every acre. We met as soulmates on Paris Island. We left as inmates from an asylum. We left as inmates from an asylum. We left as inmates from an asylum. And prayed to Jesus Christ with all of our might. And prayed to Jesus Christ with all of our might.
They say the rest is history.